who I am hanging out with today. I'm hanging out with Jugush, Nasele, Natugi. I need these guys. Let any sweater. But then these sweaters are where? At Notify Mall. Now, you remember when we had our first video and conversation, the team from Notify, tulikuwa na kitu inaitwa Omoka na Notify, where we were telling you that there's a chance for you to invest with Notify and start making your own money. All you needed to do was to buy a shelf for yourself and make sure that you get vendors to come on it. And by the way, it was not you to get vendors. It was Notify to help you get vendors. Yani, all you had to do was to buy a shelf like this, and Notify will bring these guys to put their product here and you'll make your money. And as we speak, if you remember the last video, this whole place was empty. As we speak, look at this. Look at the people who've already put up. There's no single space left in this place. Now, we are at Notify Mall. This is at iBear Building. This is Moy Avenue, right after Sanford. Then on this side is MKU. That is where you need to come and see what is happening at Notify. Now, Notify is actually the Airbnb for vendors. This is the place that you can put your products. There's nobody who says this better than the CEO himself. How you doing, bro? Leo umeniamusha, umeniambia kuja uone mazuri. I can't believe this place is already full.
Manze, thanks sana
for what?
Imagine what we are Christmas shopping. Ni wapi utapata space kama hii? We have 1500, over 1500 vendors in this floor.
What?
On this floor.
What?
1500. Hair section, beauty section. This is individual. Ukitaka kununua honey, ukitaka kununua hizi dressings, garlic chili, like everything you need, majani chai pale chini. We have almost everything that you need.
Now, what makes this special is that these different products are owned by different people. There's no, I think, there's no one single person anaweza kuambia hii shelf ni yake. Unless ni mabazu when you wamekuja wakanunua shelf mzima. But then you've started a new thing where we started again.
Yes.
Because most vendors are still coming back and asking themselves, how do we invest with Notify?
Yes.
Tell us about that.
So basically, for Notify, what we started a while back is the vision of Notify is to be the Airbnb of retail. What we mean by that is that in the same way Airbnb, they don't own the houses. Mm-hmm. They own the platform and they allow people to invest.
It's like Uber don't even own a single car.
They don't. They want to manage platform, they get customers, but hizi partnerships allow you to grow. That is what has allowed us to grow. Mm-hmm. Last year, tulipopale Braidwood.
You remember Braidwood? Yes, yes.
Braidwood, we opened it last year. Saizi imeja. The people there have been there for over 1 year now.
Wow.
Even the investors, they've made money. Mm-hmm. And I know both of them are your followers.
Yes.
From your videos.
Yes.
Unaona?
Of course, yes, if you're Team Jalas and you invested with Notify, tell me how that is going. Apo kwa comments, tell me that I got myself a shelf. Team Notify got me a chance to bring vendors. And like, you know what, you know, to own a building in Tao is expensive, but you can own a shelf.
Yes.
This shelf alone, this space is how much is this?
A shelf goes for 20,000.
This will be 20,000.
20,000.
All right. And so all you have to do is to pay 20,000 to Notify.
Yes.
All right. And it will be empty.
It will be empty.
So now Notify will make sure that these people, owners of this product, will come and put their products here. And how much are you paying back to an investor per month?
Fantastic. So basically, you buy a shelf for 20,000. The lease tunakupea ni 5 years. Like, you will own that shelf for five years.
Okay.
You know, to talk to your vendor. We will get your vendor. First floor image. Now we are moving to second floor of this particular building.
Wow.
We have 3 floors. Mm-hmm. So second floor ndo tunafungua. So the vendor pays rent upfront. So you will get 12,000 per year, but you get it upfront. Like, wow. Vendor akikuja kesho, they pay you directly. You know, at our Lipi Notify, the vendor pays you directly the 12,000 more.
Wow.
And you get that for 1 year. So every year for the next 5 years, you'll be making 12,000, which is around 60%, right?
Yes.
On an annual basis.
Wow.
The good thing is, It is the vendor who pays you directly. We link you up with the vendor. So there's a lot of utaona hata, you know, the vendor amekuja, the online shop and operate. We even give you the opportunity. Ukitaka kupromote vendor wako, mpromote, nunua vitu zake. Unajua sasa, these are the partnerships you're looking for.
Wow. So, and the best thing about it, all vendors are welcome.
Yes.
Yani, when you walk in to notify, every single thing that you've ever wanted. And I was so happy to see my brother Njugush. Well, hey, now we're cutting Njugush up or two.
Njugush, they were here on Friday. This particular location.
Okay.
We were here with them on Friday.
Okay.
They were doing an activation with their fans. It was fantastic. But this is, you know, it gives the product a validation.
Validation. So guys, if you love Njugush's products, be it. This is where to come and get them. But I want us to just go through before I take you to upstairs where you need to now see how beautiful this place is. We have customers all over. These are honey and majani and all that.
Kuna washing machines.
Uh-huh. Washing machine. This is the first time. This is the first time I'm seeing. We have bags here. This beautiful person I put a angalia hizo. Then we have the hair section. Look at how beautiful that is. And all these products do not belong to one vendor.
Yes.
It's just the different vendors coming in and bringing. And my favorite part is Zungu Kwa Bia.
Ah, 20.
Now, these are the bags. Look at bags. This person have brought their bags here. This is all handbags.
Handbags. Choice.
Wow.
So imagine shopping in such a place. You take a handbag. Mm-hmm. We have thousands of vendors on
Let me
handbag.
Have shoes now.
Shoes and your easy. All the way.
The whole of this is now shoes.
Shoes peke yake zinaenda all the way. Mm-hmm. That other side. Mm-hmm. If unatafuta boots, if unatafuta loafers, everything.
Now guys, now what makes this special is you have a chance to make sure that this is your shop or this is your shop or this is your shop. Alright? All you have to do is pay how much now?
20,000 bob per shelf. You can take more than one. So people come, unachukua. It's our job to get your vendor. We'll get your vendor. We have everything.
So there's nowhere you are saying that your shelf will be empty.
Absolutely not. In fact, what we say is, for us, you know, small businesses, there are so many small businesses. What you're actually doing when you're investing in Notify, you're giving a small business a chance also to wakuja
wakulima wadogo.
20,000 is 1,600 per month.
Tupande you. We show you. Let's go up. We show you
the second floor.
Where are you
up currently?
Okay. Yes. Now, this is even how we began Okochini.
Yes.
Okochini was just empty like this, but then it's already full. Now we are here. Let me show you the big brand. Notify Logistics. Wow. This is where we are. Oh, now let me ask you, how many shelves will we have in here?
His space, the space is bigger than first floor, so we anticipate at the end of it all, it's going to more than, it's going to just about 2,000 shelves. I think it's going to just over 1,500. So this will be more because there's more space beyond that.
There's more space that side.
Yes.
So when are the shelves getting ready here?
Shelves already in Matengenezwa.
Uh-huh.
So these Matengenezwa off-site, we have brought 15 of this month, December. We are launching this second floor.
So guys, on the 15th of December, this whole place will have shelves and you will have a chance to invest with Notify Logistics. How? All you have to do is to pay 20,000 bob and get your shelves. And your shelf will not be empty because the Kazia Notify could make sure that you have clients occupying your shelves. And guess how much you're making per year and you're giving a lease of 5 years. How much per year?
It is 12,000 bob.
12,000 bob from your 20K.
Yes.
Meaning, yani wewe itakuwa up to almost 60%. So come on the 15th, come and see for yourself. Come invest with Notify, come buy the shelves, and be ready to make your money. Back to you. What would you want to tell these guys?
For people who are interested, we've done this for a while, to be honest, at Braidwood, and we did it with you, JALAS, Braidwood. Imeja. First floor, we did it Imeja. Second floor, we're inviting, take this opportunity, come now. On 15th, all the landlords, all the people who've bought shelves, we will be here. And we're inviting you, take advantage of this opportunity. For every shelf you buy, because it's Christmas, we have a 1,000 shopping voucher to buy from any one of our vendors, either in this mall, Tomboya Mall, Mombasa Mall, at any Notify Mall, we'll give you 1,000 bucks for every shelf you buy. Ununue whatever you want. And we have so many products, from washing machines, furniture, kila kitu. So, twende kazi.
Wow, guys, now you've heard it from the CEO himself. We are ready for you on the 15th. Come and make sure that you invest with Notify. Omoka na Notify. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year from Team Notify. Waiting for you. Let's make money together. Shikilia mkulima mdogo na Notify. Thanks so much.
Thanks, brother.